I don't think Porky Pig owns that establishment.
We must have made a wrong turn in Albuquerque.